Luzerne County flash flooding is causing road closures in parts of Wilkes-Barre. A Blackman Street near the New Frederick Street is closed at this hour. Police are seen blocking the road, keeping drivers away as the storm drains aren't keeping up with the heavy downpour seen in this area.